job to look after your family. Okay, so one very important piece of advice. Listen to your coaches. You sometimes, as a young man, you think you know everything. But everyone stood here has been exactly in your position. So we know a little bit more than you all the time. Okay, cricket is a game you don't stop learning. I'm now finished playing. I'm still learning about the game of cricket. Okay, so there's so much to learn. If you think you've got it, Mother Cricket will hurt you. Okay, so keep an open mind. Listen to your coaches. They've got the information. Try things they say. Try to get better every time you walk into the net. Walk in with a purpose. Okay? Number one thing, make sure you enjoy it. Okay, if we don't enjoy what we're doing, we might as well stop doing it. Okay, because cricket is a game I love, cricket's a game you love. So enjoy that love, enjoy the cricket. Okay? Thanks for having me, boys, and good luck. I wish you all the best.
Thank you very much. My name is Sabir and I'm head coach of Pakistan under 19. First of all, thank you to all the organizers here. They organize beautiful, excellent facilities. And I think you are very lucky that you are training here and under the good coaches and qualified coaches. So you are very lucky that you are in safe hands. First, as the steward law says, that enjoy your cricket and remember one thing, there is no shortcut in your life. You have to work hard to become the top cricketer. Coaches are here, the administration is here, they are all here to help you. In the end, you have to work hard. If you are working hard, then nobody will stop you from playing for your country or for your state or your team. So all always remember, there are many things you can't control, but there's many things that is in your hands. So do your best and don't waste time, because time is very important. If you are here for 2 hours, for 3 hours, remember, set your training goals and you know, the day goals. And when you're going back to home or when going back to your rooms, so you will have 0.1%. If you improve from the yesterday, you've done your, it means you are increasing your skills and everything. So work hard, and you know, you got very good coaches here, so you know, ask them questions. Don't every time listen to them. If you can't understand, just ask them, because it's very important that you understand what they're saying, but they want you to be there in the future. So thank you very much for listening to me, and thank you very much, the administration and the coaches and the manager, Ganga, with the 19 team, and the head coach, Bangladesh under 19s. Honestly, we really enjoyed here. Thanks to Bangladesh Cricket Board, we really enjoyed our cricket, our stay. Wherever we go, you know, people love us. That's very important. And we earn respect here, very respectful people here, very loving people here. So that is very important, and we are going back with very good memories. Thank you very much, sir. Thank you very much. I wish you good luck for your future. Work hard.
কষ্ট করে অর্জন করতে হবে, মানে ছোটখাটো যে তুমি কিছু একটা করেই উপরে চলে যেতে পারবে সেটা পারবে না, কাজ করতে হবে, অনেক বেশি পরিশ্রম করতে হবে, ঠিক আছে? আর এখানে ভালো কোচরা আছে, তারা তোমাদেরকে শেখাচ্ছে, তোমরা এই শিখতে পারছো, এটা কিন্তু এই ফ্যাসিলিটি কিন্তু সবাই পায় না, তোমরা পাচ্ছ এইটা মনে রাখবো। আর হচ্ছে সবসময় নিজের চেষ্টাটাকে কোনো দমিয়ে রাখবে না, just these two fingers.
স্পিনার কেন? জমি দেব তো নেই অফ স্পিনার যে বোলিং করে অনলি টু থিং ইউর ফিঙ্গার দিয়ে গ্রিপ আপনার গ্রিপ দিয়ে হওয়া চাই ওকে বাদ আপনার রেস্ট পজিশন ফিঙ্গার অ্যান্ড অলসো ইউর
Shoulder.
So three fingers, wrist and
shoulder.
So ball kar rahe. Don't say ke dusra kaise karne ka first try to turn the ball. Don't say ke dusra pehla hai. Pehle turn karna seekho. Line on left. Ye aapka jo hai कुछ सारा आपको बताएगा बट स्पिनर का काम पहले
থ্যাংক ইউ স্যার থ্যাংক ইউ স্যার থ্যাংক ইউ